See his lights.
You'll see the lights.
I see one.
There's one coming right there. When Dad turns, you should be able to see it right
there. Yep, I see it. One, and then there's cotton candy sky.
Like on Merriman Road will be where the...
Well, if you ever want to go plane spotting, this is where you go, apparently. There's going to be better places than they fly right on top of you here. Maybe there's someplace better. Your brother would know. Have a look over there, Al. You'll see another one pop up over that hill.
I'm looking.
He's going to go right over top of us there if it does. I'm guessing maybe the expressway, honey, is on the other side of the airport. Whoops, sorry about that.
What now?
I said it's telling us to stop.
Type the address in.
We don't all the time. Sometimes.
Well, I guess I'll hang on to that piece of video. Coming in way out there.
I can not see anything.
Oh, there's one. It's right over there. It's over
I
there.
See it.
If you look behind him in time, you'll see another one come in. It's like they just sit out there and wait for their turn.
Think if we go fast enough, we can reach it.
No,
we have
to
be more permanent. Sweet! It's so cool.
Hard to tell which one to be your Uncle Scott or not, Bobo.
Well,
it's
not.
It's still an hour away, so it's...
Yeah, it's literally an hour away.
Your window.
Oh, look it up. You see the lights on it? Look above
yeah,
the trees.
I see it.
It's all lit up.
I see it.
First one to see it.
there's the expressway, honey. Yeah. So.
There's Wendy's.
Go over out the window.
Go over there, honey.
I can't see it.
There's a Bob Evans here.
I love
that one. Is that where we're eating?
Yeah. We're going to go under the expressway here and check the other side.
I thought there was more.
Oh, I've never seen McDonald's that had yellow on it. So that's a good sign. Yeah. Detroit Metro Airport. That way. Is the airport up here?
Is Bob Evans maybe on one of the express or the service roads?
I'm trying to think. I knew there's there's a restaurant because we've always eaten there when we got back from wine and or maybe whatever. Where is it that we're going? Do we know? Or is that just for when you're going out?
Yeah, when we, I think we're going.
Well, because McNamara was back there, wasn't it, when you did the shit hook to come back?
This is Merriman Road, I think this is the one.
This is the road we were on when we went past.
We come up and we went right, and I missed the turn to go into Bob Evans, and we went straight on down to Scott's work.
Thanks, Mom.
I turned around and came back.
Yeah, well, we got to the stoplights, and then.
So where's Bob Evans at?
He's gonna be over here. On the left-hand side.
We just come out of Bob Evans, and Mom goes, "Where's Bob Evans?"
This is where I did this one right here, is where I did that little stupid shuffle trying to get in there.
Here you go.
I don't know. I'm assuming there's more signs up here.
Okay, where am I going? I'll go right underneath, Bob. Departures, arrivals.
Okay, there we go.
Let's just take the arrival, eh?
Arrivals and baggage claims. Then we need Evans Terminal. I don't think we're in the right. Now this is for pulling up curbside, which we don't want. I think we're just going to have to go inside. I don't know. Where's the terminal? Hold on. Where's arrivals for American Airlines? These people are all waiting.
Yeah.
So this is not what we want.
They're waiting to pick people up.
Right.
But we just don't know from where.
No, no. They're doing curbside pickup. We need to go inside to get him. Or I need to go inside to find him. So we're going to have to park somewhere. But I don't know where Terminal D is.
Oh, okay.
And I think we're going to end up going back out of the airport now. This is going to take us back out.
Yeah, we should go in and park it in and walk in. I thought this is arrivals. This is where you pick up your passenger.
Well, it is where you pick them up, but